the stick, Ken. Only the hands and the wrists, really.